morning to you once again. This is the third one that I'm doing this week. Now, you see, Eja Ebo, Eja Ebo, Eja Enya Babidru. Yeto Abba, Ese Ye Free European Union. Now, and she say, yeah, I bind it to Honomono, and she say, no, Abba, ye. Ah, and ne ah, a year 30th of June. Anna transitionary period and also so ever ne we Yabohu Deru for the past 3 days. I said Obi Biara Okita European Union Family Permit, European Union Residency Card, European Union Permanent residency card from an airquay and I said from a China air corner, you have up to 12 midnight today to convert the visa to either settlement scheme or pre-settlement scheme visa. And it's a unyebi enyebia, not just say over less than 1 day to do this application, and yet too late. And you know, I was say, you didn't come on. Na Ghana for P, you don't want to say. More can I say, I'm not going to chill. I'm a young man, na am not aware. Be brave, I am aware. Lawyer Dark, and I'm a two and that, and a two and the S. You say, maybe I call me database. Not my client, Biana, or your visa through European Union. No, meet me idea, a friend, and I'm a busano, just to make sure, say. What you say on a morning? On two say on a morning so so. Any giddy giddy giddy. Maybe na so aye am in a free. Say who unye bi? Anna wire application for British citizenship. And also so onye very careful because there is a trap. Ah, yesterday South America ni bi ebai. Na onoti assembly ni hujiri ni ye. Ni di ane say wire application for naturalization. Na 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 dwene ye ne se naturalization na e go through dia na che se ehu hia se obeye settlement scheme no na asme mbusa ne ne se na se naturalization na so se ye refuse so so e se se ukita permanent residency or ye application for naturalization at them na naturalization no de esa amon 40 years ne se a your privilege would me take all the boxes. Still, they can still say no to you. Say yenima yenfa Muhammad Al Fayed, Anna Harris, ayenibiana enye example. Oni niya ane ya application for British citizenship. Edi me niya no yenfa mano because it was claimed say wa attempted and answer wa ma bribe to an MP. Say umusa questions on his behalf because of that in it, you know. It became a problem. Ah, young farmer. Eh, bim pa. Obi do dia kwa ko di boni bi. Ah, we nim honche. Ye nim kromwa. Yet me chi obi. Na obi obi di te samano. And ti wudi wa gini mono. Unim se uni criminal record. Afe wa ye naturalization application a pende. Oso so wa nye settlement scheme and as a pre-settlement scheme. Afe se naturalization e ye ko refuse for bibia unim honche ya. Afena wababeye illegal in this country. Enti ebesere pi. Yasi etire ente ya yinyai echeswa. Enti yadaso ebo hunde urano. Na demekane se. Se unye bi nye bia. Kachen se untu anamon. Ene owo after 12 midnight. Today is the 30th of June. 2021 of the year of our Lord. Enti mumwoso na mumwoso. Na ubia enye bi enti. Se ujina ubasu anase wabari British ni anase yama 2.5 years sir odie onti die ekoso because you are not affected by this. Na mese sisu biem because still minya telephone calls Zambrano principle anase the case of Akinsenya asema eke niye na yentie niye sentie niye minu yanom die asemne kane se uwa British child. Na se o qualify under the rules of Zambrano, you can apply for indefinite leave to remain and na se pre-settlement scheme visa. na emom asema home office for kendi ahana ebimu chirechire ma omun ka hani ye ema enkrofo ntase no home office for se se ope indefinite under the settlement scheme on the basis of having a British child o the application ne bane o the be china they are not going to look at it e beda ho sa until time omo appeal no omo appeal no omo ye dey omo me judge a make a decision me hu se ebimu pre because ebi wo dey show my dream say e je se ugina so ye ne enen ye enen ko by 30th enye sa na tie se ohwe consent order a home office ene akinsenya esan ye nimpo a asema omo kan se se omo de ko court mpo na se omo lose a this what the home office say you know me se home office e lose a ombe mmo e mere kakra ama motimi aye ma application enti mmo de no ehu hia so beprɛ wo ho e bia obehia passport to get to kwai e bia obehia o passport de akɔkyerɛ adwuma mu o se me kwa kwa ye application e wa bra emra ne kra ne nya nyi ntu mu ah the case is under appeal meka se mu hold on mo am qualify under the Zambrano principle no na eno so so a word of caution eno a tip na me here ye no se utie ni ya ye can be say you have to be the primary or the sole carer of a British child. Two cases have gone before the court. One is the case of Harrison, Jamaica. Na eno no home office for e argue say before se ombeja to me say oye Zambrano carer no and as oye a carer of a British citizen no basically you must prove say the other parent either is not available or cannot look after the child and therefore the other parent must not be involved in a child's life. Na case ne court of appeal no Lord Judge Elias agree with the home office interpretation of the principle of Zambrano. That aside, another European case also a buyer a dinner is very difficult to pronounce and no buyer no European court can say a factor on be taken into an account if for example the other parent is around her. The question therefore is say yama wo mame no visa na would it force the European Union member i.e. your child you know who is British you know to leave the country if there is another parent around who can assume care and you know usha a domestic law now they prefer the home office interpretation of the principles of Zambrano whilst the European court has made it a bit more flexible and also if you like more affordable for people to be able to use that to get their visas. Now number two American Hwasem what do you call it number two American Hwasem so why apply for settlement scheme visa and not a pre-settlement scheme visa not say a what people should say is there a need to apply for a settlement card at the moment UK government is saying any compulsory say apply for settlement card na emom lawyer darkon media asema mekani say from ene air corner say what your settlement scheme nibi and as a pre-settlement scheme nibia the next step no me ma dwene mu nie ese obeye settlement card or pre-settlement card so that it matches with the letter na ye di amount because enye sir at the moment no ukita letter I just say ma settlement scheme okada ekita ubun say ya chiro so say den ya chiro so say permanent residency and as a residency card say me your employer na minim emremu na minim say settlement scheme no and na eye upgraded version or upgraded version of your card na me who am I dream bear me na minim obi and as there has been some cases sir among for mo achire wo we read the case we about a nurse of free Kenya okita card yachro so EEA residency card permanent residency card and okita paper yachro so indefinite leave settlement scheme or call Kenya holidays Nairobi or baby fruit plane no you catch the plane say my name fruit plane no because airline for no they could not understand and these are some of the obstacles are a member and for four echo from 1st of July air corner. enti na lawyer dark on bi de missing ni pi missing ni pa missing ni ta ese senkebe ya se dia enkofa problem emre wono anase enkofa difficulties emre wono me show anase me encourage you say but oho modern the next step is to do the settlement card or pre-settlement card na enkofa asumdwie enye de emre w because say obrofo enka te se de media yi eken na ubedru airport baby and aso kwa kwa pejuma na they start asking you questions as to why in tia let any kita and say why your settlement scheme or pre-settlement scheme na adenti na wo card de ya chro so EEA family member na afena sebio ese brofo kakra wunim no ese woto atoa na wutimi edi chirichiri e convincing the parents say is all legitimate ebi a brofo nka ebi a wutimi expressing ye e ba de sana e de how the bebrew e ba de sana opportunity so a owo no ahwa na aye de that opportunity will be lost enti ne ebe shrepi sanka ebe ya me de advice me de am obi ani me nka se fabre lawyer da ko o lawyer o ye wu case no kone ho o se eja meda wase what your settlement scheme mama ya confirm it on a paper many eso say say no but say yet me ho card me pa cho ever cost me say na ye card no me say sia na emfa asumdwie enye de emrew because employers o ma ye wild pa enra South America ni me say wana on Monday o di me ke gidi me ba office no gina office and all twen because let it be a employer dear man no as of from 1st of July so when to me and prove certain things adwuma no si obi enti na enra na e so me gina so e ye application man she she so enti employer no so ene ana ta mo be ma me ba be chiro akwa ne say enipa na aye de enipa na aye na application said e ya obetini aye de a save the job enti no e chirichiri we chiri na de e ba no anwo den enti be sure peace command me ni moji bosoma wonua bi na ono soso enye de en ono soso emfa ma obi ye nyina no ye sa ye ho yare because de be me ya pa ne se echina wonua bi be frew no aka se ye lawyer menti mante enti no me visa no ana se me paper no is still under the old rules se se de na bit me aya ma me abai ni de certain categories of people who can submit late applications but se own follow within the category I shall obe frere no le adaku mintimi enye hwe ma enti mesre mo monkoso na momoso na obi asoso enye de enye bi entie nemfa asumdwie emre ye nuanom enyina ene quotation di jamo eye the second chronicles chapter 7 verse 13 14 going o se if my people will call upon my name and humble themselves and turn from all their wicked ways, I will hear you from heaven and I will come down and heal your land. May the Lord Almighty God bless you and be with you until we meet again on Saturday at 11 o'clock on Facebook. Saturday, we are going to be talking about visitors application. Everything that you need to know on visitors application on Saturday on Facebook. May the Lord Almighty God bless you. May the Lord Almighty God be with you. Let's take this tune, enjoy this song.
If my people
will walk up on my name, Yamire hine ya chacha, baby agobia. May the Lord Almighty God bless you. Anyone that has tuned in, may God guide you and protect you. We thank you for watching.
You are called by my name.
Will humble themselves and pray. Bye bye. Have a nice day. We are going to work. We are going to save lives. May the Lord Almighty be with you. May His anointing be upon you. May He guide you. May He protect you. Until we meet again on Saturday, I will say shalom. Respect. Peace.
This is what the Lord said.